Good evening, everyone. My name is David Goetz. I conduct the orchestra here at the high school, and it's been my extreme privilege for about the past 2 weeks to be working with these incredible musicians. Seeing them perform at Allstate just a few weeks ago, and then being given this opportunity, I knew that I was in for a musical treat, and every day has been just that. These kids are absolutely top-notch musicians. I can't wait for you to hear them play. But the other thing that's been incredibly rewarding for these past 2 weeks is getting to know a fine young man who, if you had told me at the beginning of this year that Mitchell Jones was a first-year teacher, I would have laughed in your face, because this man has just been absolutely obviously, as a strings teacher, stepping into this world has been a little overwhelming. Whenever I say more bow, they just don't do it. But I've learned very quickly, and it's been with the help of Mr. Jones and these guys, you know, being patient with me and, you know, bearing with my bad jokes and everything that comes with the Mr. Goetz package. So, anyways, I'm just so excited to be here tonight and conduct this great piece with you. And so I really hope that you enjoy this classic by Eric Whitaker, October.
Thank you.
So I wanted to take this short opportunity to say my ending spiel, because I don't think that it's appropriate after this piece. And if you haven't heard it, I think you'll understand. It's very special. So here's a couple of thank yous that I haven't gotten to yet. So a huge thank you to all of the administration here at Morton, all of the principals, assistant principals, Patrick Maneri, I think he's upstairs somewhere. Yeah, there he is. Wait a minute. Dave didn't mention that he was going to say all those two nice things about me, and I would love to throw them back at him. He's been an incredible person to work with, an amazing friend. We didn't get to really see each other much. You know, he's stuck down there in the basement. I never leave the band room. I'm only here for half the day. But it's been such an incredible opportunity for me to get to know him as a person, as an educator, and he's been a great mentor to me and a great friend. So I'm really thankful to have him. He's done a great job with the Wind Ensemble. Yeah. I want to give a huge thank you to all of our students, the ones out here and the ones that are, you know, dispersed kind of in the back, in the band room, I'm sure, too, for just an amazing cycle, as a first-year teacher, I don't think I could have asked for a better group of students to be so blessed to work with. So just a quick round of applause for them. And then lastly, a huge thank you to every single one of you. For all of the support, you know, not just this year, but in the years previous. You know, you're the ones who are paying for instruments and many of you lessons and bringing them to marching band practices at, you know, every hour of the day. And all the things, the amazing things that you do, and all the love and support. You know, we really couldn't thank you enough for creating such the great program that we have here and in making this really special. So thank you very much for everything. This piece that you're about to hear is called Angels in the Architecture. It's by a man named Frank DeKelly, who you've heard some of his music earlier. This is a piece about inner turmoil, a battle of good versus evil. And you'll hear lots of themes and voices from both sides. But it's a story, and it's a journey of redemption and of triumph, of healing. I hope you really enjoy it. Thank you very much for coming.